So what's up, you two? What it is? What's up? Got your nigga in the cut.
So today we're gonna do a vlog. It's gonna be a sad one, but not really too sad. We are happy to be able to be present and go visit Junior's. What would you call that? Like a memorial? The memorial and the funeral of the 15-year-old that got like fatally stabbed in the Bronx.
Really unfortunate.
It really truly is. So today we're gonna go pay our respects to the family, and we want to just give you guys some footage and bring you guys with us so you guys can see
and kind of experience it yourself as well.
Pretty much. Right now we're gonna go get some candles so we can go put it in his memorial. So we're gonna take you guys to do that, and then yeah, we're just gonna bring you on today's journey. So that's just what that is.
So there's black.
Can I have purple, please? I don't know purple, why you would think like. Thank you.
For sure.
There's
like.
See? 99-cent store, but it's $1.49. Let me know.
Oh. It's $1, so it's good. Murder on the beat. So we parked, we found parking. Now we're walking towards
the funeral.
Right? Yeah.
Yes, we're walking towards the funeral home here on 524 Southern Boulevard. So if you guys wanna come tomorrow, and it's all the way up till 9 o'clock
at night. Yeah.
So it's from 3 to 9, you guys can pull up.
Cuando está sola, yo sé cómo ella actúa. Actúa totalmente diferente a lo que ella es. Y está nerviosa, se pone la mano acá, no sabe lo que hace. A veces tú le hablas, tú le dices algo y no te entiendes. ¿Sabes qué? No te entiendes. Pero yo sé que por todo esto, pero de verdad que muchísimas gracias a la comunidad, muchísimas gracias a todos ustedes.
Amén.
Amén, amén. Manny Ortiz. Muchas gracias a ustedes. Yes, sir.
How are you doing? How was it inside? What was it like? It was
I'm his big brother in concert.
How are you doing, sir?
I'm doing okay. But my mother is alright.
Lamentablemente no pudieron entrar, muy lamentable. Tenía tanto tiempo aquí para pero sí, pero se agradece
inmensamente. Well, I'm shocked. We never expect all this crowd here. We never expect this. We never expect it, honestly. We are in shock, honestly. We do not expect it, honestly.
amazing to love this.
Yeah, it is amazing. I have no words to describe it.
I am 31 years old.
Just one question.
Yes.
My name is Feliz. I just wanted to know, do you think that this all happened because you really changed the community?
Of course it will. Yes, of course we will. It will change the community. I believe we all need to be together, guys, because today is the end. Tomorrow is somebody else. I hope not. But at least I would like that the police department and all the community, we have to be together so we can destroy all these gangs. That makes no sense. Gangs make no sense in
absolutely
the community.
No sense. Wow.
No amen sense at all.
Amen. No sense.
I don't see the sense of gangs. Damaging
right
people, damaging his own family,
yeah,
their own mothers.
Everybody.
This just makes no sense.
Makes no sense.
At all.
Amen. Thank you so much. Thank you, good night. Wow, he did that.
Yes! Woo! For Junior!
Pardon me. Yo, ladies and gentlemen, nobody is getting in right now. The brother and the sisters here, we are all about to pray. Give my brother some respect. If y'all not going to pray, go across the street. If y'all can I get a single finger in the air for everybody? Yo, East, come in, cuz.
Oh, wait.
Hold on, yo, go.
Alright, so now we need to visit the other side because I'm scared.
Guys, so we're closing out this video. As you guys can see, it was a really sad kind of a day.
Downy kind of vibe, but don't be too sad. We tried to celebrate his life today and retrace the steps of him fighting his life. So we'd just like to say thank you guys for watching. We hope that you guys were to experience what we experienced today.
If you guys can't make it, for the for those who are like not,
at least you got a little preview
of what
we didn't really want to go inside because we didn't feel like it was our right to go inside.
Yeah.
So, and we weren't even able to. But if you can make it tomorrow and you'd like to go, then you're more than welcome. I think it's from 12 to 6.
12 to 6 o'clock.
Or 3 to 9. I'm not sure.
We thought it was 3 to 9, but it's 12 to 6. If you want to make it to his funeral, 12 to 6.
Pretty much.
You don't know the... Well, we'll just show you guys the little... Like, what's the name of the thing called? Ortiz.
Oh, Ortiz Funeral Home.
Ortiz Funeral Home in the Bronx. That's all I can tell you. But like Popeyes.
To be honest.
And if you guys want to come to the candle lighting thing, it's 183rd and Bathgate Ave.
It's beautiful. Beautiful. They really
did. They did, yeah.
Make sure to bring a candle as well and leave a message on the candle.
Yeah.
The family will get to it in the morning.
Definitely.
All right, guys. Thank you so much for watching. We love you guys so much. Make sure to like, comment, share, subscribe.
Mm-hmm.
Share this to everyone. And
let everybody be informed, you know?
That's pretty much what that is. And we love you so, so very much. See you on our next video.
This one's for you and me, living out our dreams. We're all right where we should be. With my arms out wide, I open my eyes. A sky full of lighters, a sky full of lighters. By the time you hear this, I will have already spiraled up.